go right now. Baby, need your love the most.
VH1 was really born out of the fact that we had a large baby boom generation audience in the UK, an audience who really had controlled so much of the music industry for such a long time, and we're now feeling a little bit like the music world had gone in a different direction. They needed somewhere which was their emotional home, somewhere where they really felt that they were keeping up with the play with music without being patronized.
This is VH1, the new music channel for 25 to 49-year-olds. VH1 plays music this age group grew up with, songs they like now, and the very best new sounds around. Videos, concerts, reviews, documentaries, and magazine shows, presented by experienced music broadcasters and journalists, make VH1 a unique, intelligent, and powerful addition to MTV Europe's stable of channels. Since launching in the UK and Germany, VH1 has become home for an audience that knows it will find music that means something to them. And the style and format of our programming has attracted a unique type of viewer, the affluent, upmarket, mature man and woman. The schedule has been carefully nurtured, not only to provide great music and good company, but to be high quality, user-friendly, informative, mood-sensitive, and to tie in closely with viewers' lifestyles.
Well, hey, this is VH1's Music First, giving you a week's worth of new music in 1 hour. And if you need to see or hear anything that's been delivered to us in the past 7 days, then you are in the right place.
The quality in the song is so beautiful.
The good thing is, for someone like me, I can always watch VH1. There's always interesting programmes, and be it something that will haunt me from my past, like the Old Grey Whistle Test, to a program which may be showing some of the newer acts and think, God, I haven't seen that video anywhere else before. When we dance, angels
will run alive. 3, 2, 1, and cue.
Good afternoon, Aston. And welcome to Into Music on VH1. I'm Sam Norman. And on the show today, videos from Bruce Springsteen, Mike Flowers Pop, Celine Dion, Prince, Simply Red, and Mariah Carey.
Okay, Camilla, it's a good song. This is especially for you and Charles, and it's George Michael and the new single of VH1 for you. Stick around, you could be next right after this.
VH1 is targeted at an audience which is not currently catered for by other music television. VH1 viewers are important customers because they are the ones who ultimately take the decision to carry cable or satellite.
VH1 has been received well in the cable industry for three reasons. First of all, because it's quality programming. Secondly, because it's bringing in audiences. And thirdly, because the audiences that VH1 is bringing in are good ABC1 quality audiences, which are the audiences that cable is anxious to secure.
Hi, I'm Johnny Mitchell, and I'd like to welcome you to the show that is devoted entirely to the 80s, OK? We're going to have a load of 80-year-old people, and they're going to come here and they're going to tell us all about what it was like in the war. Now, it's the 1980s, it's the vinyl years 80s, where we're looking at what could have been known as the do-gooders decade.
That's a good link. That's a good one, that one.
Oh, that one for debut.
FTB, that's all we've got.
Link 3.
Are the guests in makeup?
I guess that's an ad lib.
Wow! You're watching
Channel The Best.
Here on VH1.
Our favourite videos.
You can call me out.
Road to Nowhere.
Yeah, this is The Cure.
We move like cagey tigers.
We look at VH1's core audience. It's 25 to 44 and upscale. And that differs from other channels, which tend to be far broader.
The precise targeting and image of VH1 has enabled us to choose the exact audience we want. Three quarters of our viewers are aged 25 to 49. This shows how strong an age discriminator music can be.
How are you doing? This is The Nightfly from VH1. Good morning. Thank you very much indeed for watching. Loads more still to come.
I think if there's anything that advertisers have learned from the MTV stable of television channels, is that we know how to target our audience. You know, targeting a niche, therefore giving them the purest quality of audience, is absolutely important. You know, and once again, in the UK, I think we've proved it with VH1, that the programmers understand the kind of audience we're going for. And I think it's given the kind of feel and the mood which is appropriate to the kind of products that should be advertising on it.
VH1 delivers the finest music videos and performances from the 60s, 70s, 80s and 90s, skillfully blended with current hits. Core artists such as Phil Collins, Simply Red, UB40, Celine Dion and Meatloaf stand shoulder to shoulder with classics from ABBA, Queen, Marvin Gaye and Bob Marley. Established British and international artists mix with newer acts such as Delamitri, K.D. Lang, Crowded House and R.E.M. Pop, soul and reggae, even a little blues and country. VH1 knows its musical territory and sticks to it. VH1. Nobody does it better.